Janice, what do you do to hit on the ladies?
I don't know, chit-chat a little bit, offer them a drink.
And does it work?
Maybe, sometimes.
Well, there is this guy, he's from New York, and he found a way to make some money and to hit on the ladies. Welcome, Jeff.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Why did you decide to street perform?
I decided to street perform because after I learned magic in middle school, I started doing theater a few years later, and I started to combine the both of them so I could perform for strangers whenever I wanted.
That's nice.
So that's great. So you have magic hands, but how much do you earn?
Per show, I earn probably around 100 to 200 US dollars.
Wow.
But it depends. Some days I can do a great show and everyone just walks away and I'm just standing there. But some days they give generously, but usually around 200.
And how do you earn your spot in the street art scene?
So it depends. A few places have cities and permits, so you have to go and register and stuff. Other places, it's first come, first serve. If you show up early, then it's your spot.
Are there already people discovered and perform at Broadway now?
There's many performers who have used street performing as a way to practice and just a way to master their craft. So where I perform here in New York in Washington Square, Dave Chappelle used to perform there when the fountain was off. Usually they use street performing as a starting point to get better places. I've booked many corporate gigs and private shows through street performing.
Wow. Well, good luck, Jeff.
With your magic hands.
I appreciate it.